seeing if we can run a Lego vacuum engine with water inside. I already put like a little drop to see if the piston will hold, and a little bit of water gets through, but let's see if it'll run. Well, let's get the vacuum set up. We're gonna have to do this pretty quick, or so I'm gonna turn on the vacuum. So as you can tell, it doesn't run very much different. You can tell that when I was pouring water down the valve, hoping for some water to go down into the cylinder, it was revving down a little bit, and I had to kind of like fix the vacuum, but it doesn't run very much different. And I hope I didn't get too much water inside the vacuum, so yeah. But yeah, it's not too bad for your engine, but I don't think I would recommend it. So, yeah.